Spokane Water Rescue Crew scrambled to the Spokane River this evening after a report of a person in the river near the bowl and pitcher in Riverside State Park. Firefighters and police officers scanned the river looking for a man. Someone reported seeing a person hanging onto the side of a capsized canoe. Rescue crews with rope stayed on shore, hoping to catch the boater as he went downstream. But the man was able to flip his canoe back over and get to the shore without help. He was not hurt.